Last Spikeador inside runner. Cheers, Mark, and it's been a good night of racing. We're just about set to go. Last on the card. Green light flashes and they're racing. One of the best to get into stride down towards the inside was the hot favourite, Always Astride, and it's going to close down and lead the way over Spikeador in the early stages. Up on the outside, third is Mahala Prince, and they were being followed then by Mr. Armstrong, who's up on the inside, and going around its outside then was Terra Roan. Well back in the field as they swing in as Major Crisis, and settling down at the back end of the field here is Cruising Bellew. Down the lane they come now, and they've got two rounds left to travel, and the leader is the hot favourite, Always Astride. About 4 metres in front of Mahala Prince Breezing, almost to the leader's wheel now. Spikeador is racing third, and next on the outside, having a good run, Terra Roan. And then we go back to Mr. Armstrong, followed well back in the field, Major Crisis. And last of all on the inside is Cruising Bellew. So the lead time was 38.2, and down the back with no real speed on, it's Always Astride with Anthony Butt chasing a double on the card. Leads the way by 4 metres. Mahala Prince, it's been obliged to race without cover every step of the way. In third spot, the leaders back is Spikeador, and they were followed by Terra Roan, Mr. Armstrong. Well back in the field as they come off the back as Major Crisis, and back on the inside in the black colours is Cruising Bellew. First quarter of the last mile was paced in 31.1, and the leader controlling the tempo to a nicety here, and it's Always Astride working down the stretch. It leads the way by 4 metres on Mahala Prince second. On the inside, just yielding ground there, was Spikeador. Something amiss there. Mickey Muscat looking around. I'm not sure whether the horse has choked down, but it's dropping out of the fight there. So as they work into the back straight, 29.3 the split, 60.4 the half. Spikeador retired from the race. They go into the back. It's Always Astride leading. Mahala Prince is second. Terra Roan third. And they were followed next to the outside by Major Crisis as the leader sails away. Then Mr. Armstrong and Cruising Bellew. Spikeador out of the event. But as they work down the back straight, and Anthony Butt says, let's go, Always Astride. And it's quickly put up 10 metres, 15 metres in the twinkling of an eye. 28.3 the quarter. Favourites in one race. The rest are almost in another postcode. Second is Mahala Prince. 3 metres away, three deep, plugging away was Major Crisis. Then Terra Roan, Mr. Armstrong trying to work into the clear. But around the home turn, Always Astride is making an absolute mess of them. Leads by about 30 metres up the lane. Make it 40. It's going to absolutely cruise it. He hasn't flinched on it. It's won by 48 and three quarter metres. Mahala Prince second. Third home out wide was Major Crisis, Mr. Armstrong, Terra Roan, and then Cruising Bellew and Spikeador retired from the race. And that was as easy a win as you'll see anywhere, anytime, any place by Always Astride.